Hello. I really wanted to take a few minutes to tell you about the Combined Medicine Anesthesia Residency Program. It's one of the great examples of how the department tries to be innovative in the training of future physicians. This is a program we started a few years ago, and it was born and made possible and continues to thrive mostly because of a great relationship that we have with the Department of Medicine. This has been a long-standing relationship, in part due to the collaboration of the two departments in the intensive care unit. And I think this close relationship has allowed the combined program to succeed. We have a couple or three residents in each year, depending on the year. And I'm very excited to see what the residents do when they finish the combined program. Our first graduate will be finishing this year. And I think no one really knows for sure what graduates that are board certified in both medicine and anesthesia will do. But I think the possibilities are quite fascinating. Many of the people are interested in critical care, but I can envision people trained in both specialties to go on and take on innovative responsibilities in the medical center where they can use the knowledge and skills that they gained in both residencies to take care of very ill patients. And I think that's something to be excited about. Typically, the combined medicine and anesthesia residents do a year of medicine as an intern here at Stanford, and they rotate at the VA and the Valley. And then the second year is all anesthesia. And then for the years 3, 4, and 5, you alternate 3-month blocks doing medicine and anesthesia. So I hope this has been helpful to you, and I look forward to meeting you. Thank you.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.